Joining me now is Dan Fitchett and Patrick Welch of Live Sotheby's International Realty. And you have the location here in Beaver Creek, and you have locations all over the world. First, just let's have a little rundown of what Live Sotheby's International Realty is all about.
Well, Live Sotheby's International Realty is a company that's about 270 years old in heritage. And we have companies in 880 offices in 70 countries throughout the world. And we have a real big group of companies within the United States. So in about 22,000 brokers. So we have the ability to represent anybody just about wherever they go.
Mm-hmm. And speaking of brokers, we have the newest member of your team, Patrick Welch, who we're introducing today. Patrick, when did you start at Live Sotheby's International Realty?
I started the beginning of August, August 1st. Mm-hmm.
And what do you love about working for this company?
Well, it's a great brand. You know, one of the big reasons for joining Live Sotheby's International Realty was being able to be affiliated with such a powerful network and working with other agents and other offices, not only in the United States, but globally. And it's something that we can bring to our clients and to help better serve them.
Mm-hmm. And now, where are you from, Patrick?
I was born and raised in the area, in Vail Valley. So,
you're an expert.
Expert.
On all the homes.
I like to say with me and Live Sotheby's International Realty, you get local expertise with global reach.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Yeah. And so, how can we get in touch with you, and what would you do for us as your client?
Well, I pride myself on great customer service, and my numbers and contact information are provided on the screen. So, reach out to me with any questions, and we'll take good care of you.
Well, thank you so much, Patrick. And now, Dan, tell me a little bit about Live Sotheby's International Realty's presence and role here in the Vail Valley.
We've been here for about 8 years, and we're expanding quite a bit, evidence, Patrick. And we have two offices in Bridge Street and Vail. We have an office in Beaver Creek, down on the creek, and we have an office in Edwards, right in front of the movie theater. So we have good coverage within the area. We also have offices in Breckenridge, and then throughout metropolitan Denver, which is important to us because so many people here actually have homes in Denver and they come to the mountains.
That's what I do love about Live Sotheby's International Realty is the loyalty that your brokers have and your clients have to you as well.
Yes, we really find that excellent service and client attention is something that we pride ourselves in, and so consequently we have a lot of repeat business and a lot of referral business.
Mm-hmm. Now tell me a couple of fun facts about Live Sotheby's International Realty.
Well, we have over 22 billion hits on the internet.
Wow.
Which is quite significant.
Yeah.
And we also have a presence in the Wall Street Journal, Architectural Digest, and many of the publications. And we also have a distribution of all of our information on about 17 different websites that draw from us automatically.
Wow. So you can find information about Live Sotheby's International Realty just about anywhere.
That's correct.
Well, thank you both so much for joining me today. And again, we've listed your phone number and your website on the screen as well. And where can we go to get a little bit more info about Live Sotheby's as a whole? Just Google it, because there's going to be a whole bunch of info that comes up.
You can Google it. And it's Live Sotheby's International Realty.com.
Excellent. Well, thank you so much, Dan and Patrick. We look forward to you working for Live Sotheby's International Realty and seeing what is in store for you.
Thank you so much.
Coming up next, we're going to take it over to Mark Sassy. He has a look at your fly fishing report. And how are you going to catch some fish today? He's going to tell you.